Hi. In this video, I'm going to show you the typical workflow of Repetier-Server with a few variations from a model to a finished print with some of our basic features. So let's get started. First, you need a 3D model that you want to print. On the internet, you can find many sites where you can download countless models for free, or you can create your own models. You have to slice these models, for example, with Repetier-Host, PrusaSlicer, or Simplify 3D so that the printer can process them. You can configure these three slicers so that the generated G-codes are saved directly on Repetier-Server. In the description below, I am linking the pages where I show you how to connect the programs together. Here I use our Repetier-Host for slicing. With the program, you can also control Repetier-Server directly and start prints from here. Here I slice with PrusaSlicer and save the G-code directly in Repetier-Server at the appropriate printer in the desired group. Of course, you can also upload G-codes directly to the printer in Repetier-Server. You have the possibility to create different folders to structure projects with multiple files clearly. We offer different possibilities to import your G-code. The easiest way is to use the button Upload G-code. Here you can simply drag and drop G-codes or click and select the file. You can also specify an URL and import it from there and load files from an USB stick. After importing, the file is analyzed, the print time is calculated, and a preview image is rendered. You can look at the G-code layer by layer and also edit it afterwards if you want to change temperatures or add pauses, for example. You can also copy the G-code to existing projects to save it there. The G-code is displayed in the project with the associated printer name. Printing can also be started from here. If you only want to print a model once, you can upload the G-code using the Direct Print button and start printing directly. If you start several prints one after the other, they are in the print queue. As soon as you have emptied the print bed, you can start the next print and keep track of what you still have to print. During the printing, you can see exactly what the printer is doing and how long the printing will take. The temperatures and all necessary values are displayed and can also be adjusted during printing. Under Commands, you can see which commands are currently being processed. You can also enter your own commands, which will be executed preferentially. But you should know exactly what you are doing here. Under Webcam, you can see exactly what the printer is doing and if everything is running correctly. Multiple webcams can also be used simultaneously. Under Timelapse, you can set for each webcam to capture images and create time-lapse videos when finished. In addition to Repetier-Server, we have the free Repetier-Server Monitor as a desktop program. With this software, you can control multiple Repetier-Server Pro installations at the same time. Perfect for people with many printers. Also, you can easily create and restore backups from Repetier-Server. If wanted, you can get push notifications about special events with our Android and iOS app Repetier Informer, for example when a print has been finished or paused. We wish you a lot of fun with Repetier-Server, the best software for your printers.